University graduates will work for a year in industries.
Make sure you wash your hands before preparing food. Democracy is constantly offering a stable form of governance.
Please turn off the light to save energy.
The capacity of computers is expanding rapidly every year. You can keep your bags in the back room.
Remember, the prestigious election of student membership has strict eligibility criteria.
Essays and assignments spread out across the academic year. food containing too many calories provides little or no nutritional value.
Participation rate in the study of language learning exceeded the expectations.
You can contact oil traders by email. Resources and materials are on hold on the library reference desk.
The university provides different excellence of facilities for students and staff.
All industries can be thought of a system as input, process, output and feedback. Financial help for undergraduate study is available on application.
A National Collection Center for Students is currently being built.
Libraries provide a lot of useful services for students. Parents today are more responsible for their children's education.
Mechanical engineering has become prominent since the Industrial Revolution.
University departments carefully monitor articles and other publications by faculty. Students who are successful have good strategies for learning.
The first commercial airport was built on the island relatively recently.
All medical school students must attend the talk about optional courses. Rising inflation means the increase in demand for consuming products.
The research will investigate the great impact of gender on social attitude.
Before the refrigerator was invented, people used underground ice houses. Time was needed to process complex topics of the lectures.
At that time, few people moved from towns to villages.
Physics students will do an additional module if their marks are low. Food that contains antibiotics provides few or no nutritional values.
Thousands of people turned out to be at the presidential address.
Assignments should be submitted to the department office before the deadline. The university canteen offers different healthy meal options.
Diet and exercise are the foundation of good health.
There may be financial concerns in the research, for example, funding considerations.
All industries consist of systems as inputs, processes, outputs, and feedback.
The cafeteria will only serve cold meals on Friday this week.
Politicians need to be more proactive when addressing a given issue.
Remember to sign the attendance prior to the class.
Communication skills are increasingly important in recent years.
Time was needed to process complex lectures.
A national collection center is currently being built.
The balance in diet and exercise makes good health.
You must sign for attendance of this class.
The English and Journalism degree has certain placements in the third year.
Having clean water for human consumption is vital for health.
Human beings compete with other species for resources and space. Human beings compete with other things for resources and spaces.
Time is needed to complete the lecture.
There is a separate reading list for each course.
Undergraduate students can select what interests them most in the scientific program.